guy way up in that window.
Mom, they left that guy way up in the window. Two guys up there, way on the top.
I want to get the video of it.
Thank you. Said that guy's
always thought it'd be fun to do it work on them ships.
Yeah. If they gotta do some maneuvering to get in here.
Yeah. caught up in that big gap down there.
Why? Well, it wasn't any worse than rocking anyone can
people. Are you cold, Sparky?
For the information of our evening visitors, the vessel now entering the Duluth Ship Canal is the 1,000-footer Walter J. McCarthy, Jr. Walter J. McCarthy, Jr. has been visiting the Twin Porch, taking on a cargo of taconite pellets at the Mesabi ore docks here in West Duluth. The taconite is the iron ore concentrate coming down from the Iron Range of northern Minnesota, and it's the raw ingredient used for the manufacture of steel. It's the iron, it's today's version of iron ore. McCarthy is one of the 1,000-footers working on the upper four Great Lakes. Altogether, there are 13 of these supercarriers working on the upper four Great Lakes. The motor vessel Walter J. McCarthy, Jr. was built in 1977 by a Bay Shipbuilding Company at Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin. The vessel was built in two sections.
是大吗？ 还没有上去吧？
Thank you.
with you.
Bye.
Grandma ain't got too many smarts here, kid.
Where's those kids yet?
I think a t-shirt or something.
Cool.
Thank you. Smith in 1976 flies Port Royal at Drydock Company and Port Royal on General Felix. The vessel measures 730 feet in length overall, 75 feet in width, and 46 feet in depth. Our Global Olympic has 22 launches of honor deck, which opened into one large cargo hold or compartment located at the rail deck. That's a maximum carrying capacity of 28,400 tons of sea grass, or 35,100 tons of sea grass on the river lakes. This vessel is self-unloading on deck as a 250-foot-long self-unloading boom. This boom will swim through the side of the shore and offload its own cargo and other shoreside and dock equipment. The vessel is powered by
Roger, blow.
Wow.
Blow. Yeah, like dough, mole. That's how you spell dough.
I am out of here. Thank you for
it. You think it's not Matt? Come on. You gotta have faith in your uncle.
It's like
I know the spelling bee champion is involved in one.
Thank you.
jump because you jumped.
I jumped and you jumped.
No.
I jumped first.
Thank you.
guys are gonna shoot that ball.
Was built in Tadoussac in 1969.
by the Collinwood Shipyards of Collinwood, Ontario, Canada. The catastatic measures 730 feet length, 78 feet width, and 42 feet depth.
Okay.
She is powered by a single 9,600 horsepower, 6-cylinder, solar, diesel engine, which gives her a top speed of 15 knots, or about 17 miles per hour. If you see any crew on board, make sure you give them a nice big wave and wish them a safe journey. The CSL Cadillac has 23 hatches on her deck.
Cargo hold located below deck. Each hatch covering measures 45 by